Vancouver, British Columbia. 2 days until we turn the calendar to the new year. But in the meantime, some business to take care of first as the Kings start off on a three-game road trip. Brendan Gaunce angles it off the boards to Stetcher again. Arister this time, knocked down in front. Stetcher with another look. Diafolo hounding him. Stetcher scores! Short side through traffic on Jonathan Quick. And it's 1-0 Vancouver.
The Canucks coming off a 5-goal game against the Chicago Blackhawks. And here's the new NHL, right?
Gaining the red line and the blue line. Toffoli's shot off the back skate of Delzato. Kempe to the loose puck. A shot up high, knocked down by Markstrom. Both winning on the road and coming from behind. Let's see if the Cardiac Kings do it again. Gaborik cutting in. Toffoli scores! Marian Gaborik slicing through and leaving Toffoli with a wide open chance in front. The game is tied.
Of course, Travis Green does have the option, and he will take a time to take a look at this. You see that push? There's just a push with the left hand.
The call on the ice stands. It's a good goal.
And as they apply the rule, the goal stands.
Rebound was there. Unfortunately, the Kings couldn't get there.
Steven said they just need to change their mindset a bit. Shot score! Lewis with the initial shot. Might have been tipped in front by Gaborik. And it's 2-1 Kings on a power play goal.
That's just so well executed. It's not a normal type of power play goal in that there was no setup of the play. They didn't stop it up.
Kings forecheck has caused some havoc. Coming in is Goldobin. Goldobin dancing to the middle. His backhander scores. A collision with Quick.
Watch this. Missed on one side, missed on the other. Goldobin senses all that traffic you talked about. Jokinen trying to make things difficult for the Canucks, ended up making things difficult for the Kings. There was contact, but then was Jonathan able to push off himself? So they say no goaltender interference, they say goal.
Martinez, high slot, a shot kicked away by Markstrom as we're back to even strength. Hutton's out of the box, here come the Canucks. Odd man rush, Granlund moves in, across a shot, score! It is nicked down against his old team to give the Canucks the lead.
As soon as Alec Martinez moved his stick to the one side of his body, right there, that's when the pass from Granlund goes in front of Alec, and Nick Dowd gets a chance to celebrate.
Trevor Lewis moving in for the Kings. Lewis in front to Clifford, point blank, stop, rebound, score! Clifford at the front of the net, and the game is tied at 3.
Down low once, twice, and there it is. Two guys at the front of the net. Now Lewis buys himself some space there, and you know what? The Canucks did not take away any time and space from him.
Hit along the boards, Muzzin sealing Besser. Kings changing, as are Vancouver. Here's Doughty coming in, shot, save, rebound, score! The first shot was blocked. Doughty got his own rebound. And the Kings have a 4-3 lead.
I know the finish by Doughty is impressive because of what happened, a kind of a change, and Muzzin keeping the puck alive, but they're able to go the other way. And with the rebound, Drew Doughty makes it happen.
Edler hands it off to Stetcher. Little head fake to the outside. Henrik Sedin dragging. Looking to Daniel. Poked through the middle and maybe hit the shoulder of Quick. Edler walking in, disrupted by Muzzin. A clear from the Kings. It'll bounce all the way in the Vancouver zone. Time will wind off, and the Kings beat the Vancouver Canucks 4-3. They trailed 1-0. They trailed 2-1. They trailed 3-2, and the comeback Kings able to win it on the road.
I mean, they outplayed the Canucks tonight. Quality chances, and they found a way to be mentally strong near the end. The Kings win it. 4-3.
A correction, they never trailed 2-1.
There you go.
They trailed 1-0 and 3-2, however.